With less than an eighth of the bourbon left in the bottle, Frank held it out to Billy. An eager smile appeared on the youngster's face, and he went partway up the steps. As he reached out to grab the bottle, Red again swiped it away. "It's for your own good," the sergeant said and tilted the bottle all the way back. As it emptied into his gullet, Red glanced at Billy's face, flushed with anger. He stopped drinking and handed the bottle to Billy.
All right, just pulling your leg."
Billy swiped the bourbon out of Red's outstretched hand and impatiently put it to his lips. He tilted the bottle back further and further till the end was directly overhead. Billy lifted the tip from his open lips, a crease forming in his brow. Two drops dribbled out of the bottle opening and landed on his chin. Disgusted, he threw the bottle to the dirt. The others barked with laughter, Red doubling over and Frank and Ivan slapping their knees in delight. Billy pointed a finger at Red, his cheeks a bright crimson.
"One of these days, Red, you'll be sorry!"
Red guffawed.
"You really think so?"
"Hell no!"
Billy spat, and the others fell about all the harder.